I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set a custom max heart rate on your Fitbit device. Step 1. Open the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your Google account icon. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Fitbit Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Preferences section, and then tap Heart Rate. The Heart Rate screen opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Feature Settings section and then tap Heart Rate Zones. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Custom Max Heart Rate. A new Max Heart Rate field appears. Step 6. Tap Max Heart Rate and then enter what you want to be your new custom max heart rate on your Fitbit device. This will be your new max heart rate on your Fitbit device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.